I inscribed some runes on this little guy. I just felt a sadness from him. He was probably on a farm and just raised to be killed. So blessings.